because of how light they hit each other in sparring, when he gets hit hard, it's a bit of a shock.
Yeah. I mean, this fight would be worth this if you're going to compete. It's a good way to learn.
Oh, yeah. First to him, the best way not to get hit hard is get in first and get the first hit in.
That's absolutely.
If you think you're going to get hit, just blitz.
Yes. Yeah, do move or move.
So, go in windmilling.
Yeah.
Travis.
All right.